everybody. So once again, I am here, your host and dost, Jahnvi Arora is here at PKG Lifestyle News, top 100 personalities. And right now, I am sitting with one and only confident, most beautiful DJ Pasha Doll, who always looks like a doll, I must say. Welcome, Pasha.
Thank you so much. Namaste, namaskar, sasrikal.
Oh my God. So Pasha, do you know Hindi?
I can understand like 50%.
Tora, you understand Hindi. Haan. 50% aata hai.
50% I can understand, but speak maybe 30%.
Speak 30%, Haan. Understand 50%.
Haan ji, sahi pakre hai.
Sahi. Alright Pasha, okay. So can I please speak one Hindi line in front of you and can you please repeat it just after me?
Haan, sure.
Can we try?
Haan.
Okay. मैं कुछ
आप सभी को
अविस्मरणीय पल अविस्मरणीय मरलिए नहीं मरणीय ओके फिर भी गलत है. I can understand, you only understand 50% and you can speak 30%. That's all right. That's enough. It's okay. Well, welcome to our news channel, PKG Lifestyle News. So, first of all, I want to ask you, what exactly do you understand by the word lifestyle?
Lifestyle is like your routine, what you do in each and every day, what is your priority in life, how you following your day, how you plan things. That is your lifestyle.
Yes, exactly. So, being a DJ, how do you feel to be a DJ?
I feel amazing to be in a DJ because first of all, it's a thing what I like. That's I think my talent. So obviously that's amazing. You know, when you can do in life what you really enjoy.
All right, but we already saw you in MTV Love School Season 2, and you were obviously the winner of MTV Love School Season 2 with your boyfriend Kim Raj, right? Yeah. So first of all, what exactly are your thoughts about a reality show? Like, I'm not talking about MTV Love School Season 2. She was already a winner of Love School. But what are your thoughts? What are your pinch points about a reality show?
First of all, I was sure 100% that things are scripted and okay, maybe we will come, they will tell us do this, do that. But when things start, I figure out that we have to do everything by ourselves, you know. And if you not doing things nicely, then you are out. You really have to perform, you have to fight, and really I think we deserve this winning.
Okay, so right now we are getting from you that reality shows are not scripted as we used to think. They are not scripted, right?
See, they have some, like they giving you some tasks, but up to you how you will do this task, because nobody can script your reaction. And if you want to see reality and you take in just like a kind of random people who is not professional actors, then like how you can tell them do this, do that? People on screen, they also like behind the screen, they also not a fool. They will understand who is true and who is fake.
Exactly, Pasha. You're really, really correct about your opinion. So, okay, MTV Love School is just a MTV reality show, right? What about the grand level reality show that is most trending show, Big Boss? What are your thoughts about it?
Actually, I went for casting for Big Boss. You know, I expected that also will be fun and will be nice. But when I went for this audition, you know, there was like 10 people in one table. And they give a topic and people have to discuss this topic, but just in 2-3 minutes there starts some fight, you know, people start to abuse each other, shout this. So I was like, oh God, we have to discuss topic, why this thing start and how you can do that, you know, you don't even know these people who sit in front of you and you have to abuse them, you have to say, oh, you are like this, blah blah blah. So that was totally mess, and I understood that this show for sure not for me, because I'm not a fighter, you know, I bring love to this world.
You brought love to India directly from Russia, right?
Yes, exactly.
So, was there anybody in your casting interview who is right now inside the Big Boss house?
Yeah, Punish Sharma. he was there, and you know, I saw they not will take him because from start I don't like his attitude, like he telling, oh, I'm the king, I'm the best, I will show you all, you know, kind of drama. But when I see that he's inside, so I said like, okay, maybe it will be interesting for people, because usually people enjoy this fighting, you know, with some action, with some drama. That is true. And reality show, they trying to take out things from you, not only your good part. Who will be interested to see how people happy?
Yeah, really, really nice. All right, so Pasha, everybody, each and every person go through phases in their lives. That's what my common question from all the personalities is, that people go through phases. What was the difficult phase, the hardest phase of your life that you are thankful to, that you are here right now on this platform at a successful rate of a DJ?
See, life is like this, that today you are up, tomorrow you are down, and in my life also happened like this, like I was very high and next day I'm just nobody. Before I stay in China for 3 years, but I have to leave that country. And I just come back my country and understand that I not have nothing, I have to, you know, grow all things from start. Then I decide, okay, I will go India. So when I reach India, I start everything new from zero, you know, I have to go clubs and I have to ask, please give me some job, please let me prove myself, let I play for you, if you like, then you can book me next time. Like, you know, that's very difficult to, when you have your own attitude and you know who are you, but you have to prove other people also what is your level and what you can do best.
I guess that is a common situation with everybody, that every person, each and every person needs to prove themselves, that what their capabilities are. And that's what you did. You are a successful DJ right now. And so what are your further plans right now? Like, you are already a renowned DJ in Delhi and all over India, I guess?
Yeah.
Yes. So what are your further plans? What are you planning to do after this? Like, after 5 years, where do you see yourself?
After 5 years, of course, I see myself married with 2-3 kids. And my plan is I want to open a DJ school in the future, because I also want to share my experience. And, you know, I want to some other people be... I want to open my DJ school, and I want other people also can realize that they are something, and everybody have chance to go up. Everybody can prove yourself. It's not only, you know, few people. It's like each and everybody have inside you something, what you can do, some talent, anything, what you can show the world.
Exactly. So any message, any inspirational message that you want to say to the youth out there who are looking at you right now?
I want to say that never give up on yourself. Whatever happened in your life, that's happened for the best. And it's have to motivate you to do something in your life. Don't sit lazy, don't cry, just every day try to make yourself better. Don't watch other people, see yourself, what you can do. And if you not confident about yourself, how other people will be confident about you? That is the key to success.
So you want to say just love yourself and be confident in what you are, right?
Yes, never give up, do things, try your best, never doubt on yourself. Try to put yourself where you can go, like if you are artist and maybe 100 castings will be not successful, but 101 you will get some chance, you know, because God always watching and God giving to that people who trying something.
Exactly, Pasha. So let's start a rapid fire round, a quick rapid fire round. Are you ready for this?
Yeah, sure.
All right. You don't have to think your answer. You just have to speak out whatever comes to your mind first. All right. Your love life.
My love life is perfect. It's me, Kemraj Bharadvaj, and our small pet, Marcy.
How could I forget Marcy? How is he?
He's very nice, growing now 6 kg already.
Uh-huh. Nice. Your career.
My career in future or?
Anything.
My career. It's a DJing. I'm a DJ by profession, so I will continue in that line only.
Fashion.
Fashion, it can be changed, you know, according to your mood. Today I'm wearing these clothes, tomorrow other. After some time I want to become, I don't know, freaky, and maybe I will paint my hair pink. Just don't be afraid to change yourself.
All right, Kemraj.
Kimrat, obviously we're planning to get married soon and I will inform you all and invite for my marriage. So that is, you know, very maybe strange things that I came to India from this much far and I found my love, my true love here in India. So guys, if you not see nobody who you like in your area, just change the place and God will give you the best.
Oh my God, that's really good, Pasha. Well, that was so amazing interacting with you. Very nice. Thank you so much for being with us at Lifestyle, PKG Lifestyle News. All right, ladies and gentlemen. So for more updates, just give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, PKG Lifestyle News. And just press the bell icon so that never to miss an update from our side. And Pasha would be saying bye-bye to you in Hindi. Hum aapse alvida lete hain. Pasha would be saying that.
Bye bye in Hindi, namaste.
No, namaste is a greeting, no?
See, when I learn Hindi, you know, they telling namaste for hi, namaste for bye. Everything very easy, you know. Namaste, otherwise namaskar.
Chali, main sikhati hu. Hum aapse alvida lete hain. Hum aapse
alvida lete hain.
So this was anchor Jahnvi Arora signing off.
Okay, wait a minute.